Akira.
The law.
He's got clout.
I'd first ask the kid, who are you? At the core of your soul. And if he can't answer that question, our conversation's over. I can't say shit to him.
If you don't know who you are, if you don't know who you are, I can't tell you who you are.
Who are you?
Who are you? If you don't know who you are, if you don't know who you are, I can't tell you who you are.
Who are you?
Who are you? Honestly, I'm blessed enough to have survived the life I lived and to come out the other side with a bunch of knowledge. So hopefully I can help people that believe that they're much less than what they truly are. Help them find greatness in themselves. And greatness isn't running 200 miles at a time or doing 4,000 pull-ups or being a SEAL. Greatness is whatever the hell you've dreamed of in your own mind. You gotta first see it. You gotta first create this vision in your mind. And then that's when I come into play. Once you create this vision in your mind, it's how am I gonna get there now? And that's when I come into play. But first, you gotta create your own vision. And it's not external. The vision created is inside of you. So until you create that, I'm nobody to you. If you don't